Hi guys, it's Kaylee here, and today I'm going to do an experiment. I don't know if it's going to work, but I'm going to try it. We just did an experiment with a lemon, and we're wondering if it'll work with a grapefruit, and we don't think it's going to work, but we're going to try and see. The first ingredient you will need is food coloring. And it doesn't matter which colors you have. Next ingredient is baking soda. The third ingredient is a half of a grapefruit. And then you will need a big piece of foil. And if you want to, you can use a plate. Let's get started. So first you will take the food coloring, and you will dab that on like it. You don't have to do it, but it's better so you can actually like see the experiment. Jade, get out of the video.
I want to see what happens though, Kaylee.
You can, just don't get in the video. Okay, now I'm gonna do it with the green. Doesn't matter where you get it, just like spread it around and then, yeah. Okay. Now you will take the baking soda and you will put it on it. I don't know if it'll work, but it's supposed to like bubble up. It's kind of working. Okay, let's see if this will work. I'm gonna squeeze it. Oh my god. And see the color? I really like the color. It's like really pretty. It's like, it's really pretty on this plate, too. I didn't think this would work. Is pretty cool because no one thought it would work, so that's pretty cool to see that it actually worked. But bye. Thank you for watching this video, and comment down below and subscribe.